and I see the red light. Oh, I can see it now. Gohan, son of Goku, will be... Oops. Take three. Oh, I can see it now. Gohan, son of Goku, will not be participating in the World Martial Arts Tournament.
Take five.
Oh, I can see it now. Gohan, son of Goku, will not be participating in the World Martial Arts Tournament this year because his mommy said no.
Is that what happens on a normal take? Like, if you were to mess up, it's
if
just...
If we blow up, then they have to re-queue up the footage again. And we just do it again until we get it right.
See, practice does make perfect.
It does. It does. You don't get, like, throat flemmies or you stumble on words. There's hours and hours of blackmail material. Tons of voice actors online screwing up their lines. Cussing up a storm. Making fun of the footage.
But not you.
Oh, no, I'm perfect. I get it right first take every time.
I meant the cussing part.
No, I do that, too. But typically, I find myself, instead of cussing, which is the easiest thing to do, I just start speaking in tongues. Just like, oh, I can see it now. Go on, son of a... And there's another voice actor who just starts singing when he blows a line. So you're like, I can see it now. Gohan, son of Goku, will not be participating in the martial arts tournament.
That would be good blackmail material, definitely.
It would. And then you know how all anime reactions sound like porn out of context? Well, all the girls do. Because every... And they're innocent. They're seemingly innocent in the context of the show. But if you just hear that, you're going, what's going on in there? Sometimes the engineers will loop all of those reactions together and make the actresses sound like they're really having a really good time in the booth.
There you go.
There you go. That concludes Mythbusters inside the voice actor studio.
Alrighty, I'm sure everyone will enjoy it on YouTube.
Peace, love, and tenderness.